that can create tilings of the plane, but not periodically. You're asking for tilings that will only produce non-periodic tilings. And this itself is related to questions of, if I give you some shapes, can you tell me if they're going to tile the plane or not? We don't even know that for single shapes. We know that there's no algorithm at all for sets of five shapes or more. If we could prove that the Heesch number was bounded, then you could answer that problem. You could say, well, I'm going to keep on putting tiles together. And if I can either tile the plane periodically or not tile the plane, I'm going to have to stop at some point, because if I get to a set of rings that's larger than the largest possible Heesch number, that tells me it will go on forever. And I can do that in a finite amount of time. Then we would know that for any single tile, I could tell you whether it tiles the plane or not. How's that for a useful piece of information?
The fact that this disconnected tile was found as a fudge solution to the Einstein problem, does that give increased hope that there is also a connected one? Like, has that yes. re-energized it? Or is it not the two aren't related?
I think these sorts of problems about shapes are just too hard for mathematics. In tiling, you regularly find that the big discoveries are made by people from outside of mathematics, because they have the time just to play. You know, mathematicians have to generate papers, so you need to be working on something where you're going to, you know, you need have some results coming out. And these, you know, the questions of the Heesch numbers, and I think basically if you're going to work on these things, the only skill you really need, technical skill you need, is a bit of organization. So if anything, most mathematicians are at a disadvantage.
So it's possible some Numberphile viewer could discover something with a Heesch number 6.
That would be wonderful.
Brilliant. Get to work, people.